raise up warriors, Lord, who will fight on their knees.
We can use the technology of today and use it as a harvest tool to reach souls for Christ.
And now we have this incredible tool, blesseveryhome.com.
We're taking the latest consumer data and merging it with current mapping technology
to pray for every single person in our community by name.
Sign up free at blesseveryhome.com and you'll receive a map and list of your neighbors along with the tools to pray for them by name, care for, and share the gospel with them.
The ease of use and convenience has literally taken away every excuse that we could possibly come up with for why we can't engage the Lord on our neighbor's behalf.
There's also the ability to print out a list of names if you don't even have a computer.
You can even highlight your pray, care, share journey with each neighbor home using the colored icon. Red means you are praying for that home. Yellow shows you know each other by name and you are caring for them. Choose green when you are actively sharing the gospel. Make the home blue when those neighbors are active disciples of Christ. Each neighbor home has its own journal. You can also choose to receive scheduled reminder emails with the next five neighbor homes to pray for that day. Your members will see their neighborhood in a whole new light.
What are we waiting on? The harvest is now.
Our prayer is that by the end of 2020, every single home in America is being prayed for by name.
You'll never reach any more people than you pray for.
If every believer would get behind Bless Every Home, we could see a revival in America beyond all we could hope, think, or imagine. Join Bless Every Home and see how prayer can change your community.
Raise up a generation, Lord, that will take light into this world, that they will proclaim that there is salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. Raise them up, Lord, raise them up.